Hi everyone, John here. Wanted to give this little quick update video about that Allan Holdsworth lesson video that I wanted to do that I've been talking about for about a year. The reason why it's taken so long, it's a bit of hubris on my part, is because I did something kind of silly that if I had known how long it was going to take, I probably wouldn't have done it to begin with. But I wanted this last video to be about sort of understanding how Allan solos, his approach to how he sees the neck and all this stuff. So I started transcribing at first just lines that I was interested in, and then halfway through it I decided I wanted to go back and might as well just exhaust everything that I can. So I ended up transcribing lines from over 200 Allan solos, pretty much any recorded solo that he did from 1980 to when he passed away. Synth act stuff, guitar, you know, there's stuff that's in weird tuning, stuff that's I used the baritone guitar, everything. It was a ton of work. So I started in September of last year, actually, and I pretty much just finished, like, this week. I not only had to go through every solo, but then I had to also double check, make sure everything was right, clear up the mistakes, and, you know, I was sort of sight reading it, so I transcribed it, and then, you know, 8 months later, looking back at it and sort of sight reading it, and does everything make hand sense and whatever. So I really learned a lot, and I think this video is going to be really important to understanding not only how Allan solos, but really the goal of this video is to make people maybe feel more confident about what it is that they're doing, because I really learned a lot of things that really improved my own playing, and it had nothing to do with really stealing his lines. It was sort of just seeing the neck differently, and also playing outside and using weird notes, and like at first I didn't know why it works, but now I can see. I was thinking too much about the detail of it, and I have to think of it in a general way, and it's helped me out tremendously. So I'm hoping with a lot of the examples that I'm giving, it'll help you see this too, because it's a lot. I have no idea how long the video is going to be. I probably could have done a book on this, but no, now I have about 600 pages of transcriptions that I am going to sell if anyone's interested in it, because it's pretty much any interesting or fast line Allan played in any of those solos. So there's maybe 3 or 4 tunes I didn't use anything off of, like Material Reel or Endomorph, or there's really nothing there. But if it's a fast line that Allan played, it's probably in there transcribed. I'm only for the video going to use really clear examples where you can see sort of what I'm talking about. That's why it's taken so long. I had to transcribe solos from just about a 40-year career. I started from 1980 because to me that's when Allan became Allan. So anything from 1980 to when he passed away. No live album stuff because I need to make an endpoint somewhere. So anyway, sorry for the delay. I still have to edit it, and not the video, but I have to like edit the transcriptions and do all this extra stuff, but it's not going to take me, I don't think, nearly as long as actually transcribing everything. So I'm hoping maybe next month I'll have the video ready to go. And I got to write out stuff because I can't do it off the top of my head. I'm going to be really proud of this when it comes out, so I hope everyone enjoys it, because there's nothing else for me to do. I've done basically everything that I can. So, anyway, that's the update. So, thank you for anyone that actually cared, waiting for it. And I hope when it does come out, you guys really learn a lot, because, like I said, it really improved my playing tremendously. So, there you go. Thanks a lot.